You look stunning. Such a beautiful bride.
I still can't believe how fast this day's come.
What if he doesn't show up?
Ken drove him here this morning. He would have alerted us if there was a concern.
And it's Landon. He would never.
Hope I'm not intruding.
Thanks.
Also, the caterer's having a minor meltdown.
Can you tell her it'll be a minute?
I can try.
I am sure Landon is just as nervous as you are. But between Ken and Hardin...
Oh, if Hardin's helping, I should just cancel the honeymoon now. You know, if he wasn't Landon's brother, he wouldn't have been invited, much less the best man.
I'm gonna go check on things.
So what's it been? 2 years since you've seen him?
25 months, but who's counting?
Hey, Tess.
Yeah, okay, come
here. Okay.
You ready, Mrs. Gibson?
No, but I will be as soon as I see him. Are you?
Yeah, of course.
Last chance to bail.
Me bail?
You're the one who's nervous about seeing her.
I'm not nervous. I'm fine.
You're fine? She's the maid of honor. I figured she'd show
up. Okay, hot stuff. Go talk to her.
You really do have a mind for this stuff.